Hey guys, Nick here from Pegon Productions, and welcome back to Cyber Dimension. If you missed last episode, right at the end, we unlocked this dungeon, and it's really cool looking. So now it's time to actually start exploring. That over here is a dead end. So is it? Oh, we go into a little cave. Oh, those are new guys. There we go.
An item. I wonder what this is.
Ooh. Treasure chest hiding right behind there. More items. I missed that.
An item.
That way. And there's one up here.
An item.
Nice. Let's continue to the right away. There we go. More skeletons.
I wonder what this is.
Oh. Do we just... Yep, we can just drop down here. Okay, yep, there's multiple layers to this. Good. This is a big dungeon and it looks really cool.
I wonder what this is.
And I guess we'll be getting the third ancient treasure today. How long is this game gonna be? It seems like it's gonna be a shorter game. Because we're already getting three of the four main collectibles. Alright. Yeah, there's that bridge thing that we were at up there. Okay, that's probably the right way to go, so... Oh yeah, and this is where we came from. Alright. There's a couple... Oh. Goblins and a little worm. Got some items. Actually, those once we kill this worm. Alright. Fitment and. Okay, nope, that sucks compared to. But we got a better weapon for a ram. Nice. We don't need it. Now, let's go the right way. Staircase. Cool. Let's kill these big guys. Wow, there's a lot of HP. Wow, doesn't help me. Okay. I'm running low on HP. Someone help me, please. There we go. Oh wait, you didn't heal me, you just rose my stats. Oh well, there you go, now you heal. Yeah, remember, Blom learned a new move, where you can raise the attack and defense. So we'll take more damage, and do more damage, that's what I want to use. I'm just running around this guy in circles. Nice! Good dodge. Almost done with the break. There we go. And gotta hit him with that element shot. That does so much damage. He'll be done with me. There we go. Now him. Oh wow, he's actually already ready. Already ready. Guard is down, so I can hit him. Oh, well, so that means I can use more armor. Almost down. There we go. Nice. Now we can continue downwards.
I'm out of time.
Okay, we are taking a beating. Blonde heal us. There we go. No, never mind. Okay, there it is. There we go. You're done with it. And oh. Do we have a key? We do not. Alright, so is... Oh, there we go, I just missed that. We go this way now. So now what? Okay, we just go this way. Whoops. Oh, another bridge.
An item.
And more items. And monsters.
It looks like we're lucky.
Oh, there's the stairs to go back
up.
I found
something.
The dungeon's huge. I love it. The entrance. Okay, cool. We're back to the top floor. So let's go back down. Oh, missed that one, I guess. Come on.
I found something.
There we go. Okay. Isn't there anything? something over here? No. Okay, that leads to the cave, so... What, do we just gotta, like, go around? Like, go around, then back up? Okay, I guess. That's what we gotta do. Okay, there's just enemies here. Whatever, let's fight them. Nice. You're done.
You were quite lucky.
I mean, I guess we haven't crossed this bridge yet, so let's cross the bridge. Item.
I wonder what this is.
I knew there'd be some treasures over here. Oh.
I wonder what this is.
Those weapons for Neptune?
I wonder what this is.
Or Neptune. They are purple. Both their weapons are purple. So let's look. Okay, that was for, but it sucks. I guess the other one was for Neptune then. Yep. And it's better. Alright. Down even more. Okay, that's... Oh, here we go. We're at the boss now.
This is getting painful.
Double treasure.
We got some treasure! It looks like we're lucky.
Huh. Okay. I wonder what the boss is gonna be. But before we do the boss, let's switch to Blonde and heal everybody.
Stay healing! I'll heal you now!
Alright. Blonde's running low on SP, so... about that. Whatever, on to the boss. Ooh, a cutscene?
This is a nightmare, Nya! Hoppin' Princess's attacks not work at all!
Princess, I'll hold it off here. Escape in the meantime.
I couldn't possibly leave and abandon you, Kedia!
No! If you were to fall here, I could never forgive myself! So please, at the very least, you should escape!
Oh, really? Okay. Huh? Do you hear footsteps up ahead? Oh, there it is!
It's here!
The previous boss was quite intimidating. It seems this one will be no different.
Hmm? Who are those two out there getting chased around by the boss? It's Kedia and Cat Princess. So, we meet again! You okay? We'll take it from here. Stand back!
Wait a second. Are you trying to steal this from us? I know how it looks, but it's already lost quite a bit of HP.
That's right, Nya! Even if it's you guys, we just can't accept that, Nya!
We would never steal a kill. At this rate, you will both pass out. Is it not advantageous for us to battle this enemy together?
I absolutely refuse, Nya! The larger the group, the less EXP we'll have to go around!
Well, alright then. We'll wait for you to finish. And, you should hurry and do something about this boss before he knocks you out.
I understand. I'll let go of my pride and heed your suggestion. Princess, let us borrow their strength and finish this boss.
It's unavoidable, Nya! Then, Kedia, no matter what, the final blow belongs to us, Nya!
Yes, I understand. I swear on my love for you, Princess, that I'll...
All right, let's nip this boss up!
Okay, the dual wield sword game.
Agreed. Here
I
He's getting a lot of damage. Oh. Was able to run away in time. Oh, he keeps aiming at me and I keep failing at dodging. Ah, okay. Not gonna be easy. Difficulty finally up. That art has got to get good at dodging. I'm terrible at dodging.
Please stop.
I'm still going.
Fire. Fire.
Yeah.
Yeah.
This might be getting painful.
Here I go. Here I go.
Hurry up and heal the one. Thank you. Thank you.
The other two together. Yeah. Hey. Yeah.
Okay, let's see. What can I use? Oops.
Disappear.
I don't know what some of these attacks do, because I got this one. I did like nothing. Let's try this one. Eh, that is a fair amount. Not as much as element shot does. What if I speed? Okay, I can use that to dodge. Oh wait, can't I? Okay, there we go, yep. Wait, no. Yep, that's kind of a useless attack, because I literally dive towards the boss. Gee. Start attacking again, come on. Come on, heal, please. Come on, heal us. There we go. Oh yeah, hurt him, I'll heal
too. I'll use this.
Alright, we're doing a good number on him. He's also doing a good number on us. Oh, finally. And hit him with the element shot sometimes. Nice! I did like a 40 out of third down. This has been like one of those games where the boss did a crazy attack when he's half health. So, fine. Keep up this pattern of Lon actually healing us for once. There we go. Everyone, please. Nice. I actually avoided that. That one too. Cool. I'm gonna be really careful with this guy, because he has some crazy attacks across the room, it seems. And he dives towards me all the time. There we go. Almost got the whole party in. Come on. There we go. Hit him with that element shot. How high? Spam that element shot. There we go. Nice! One more. And he'll be down. Okay, I'm almost dead, so thank you. Nice, we got our attack and defense raised, and we have an element on. Wreck house.
We're all getting started! Here I go!
No! Here you are!
Neither did I.
Ah, dang it. Turn off the ice. But I actually have a healing item, so how about I'll wait a little bit longer and then use it when the boss is almost dead so where it can actually get the experience and not continue to fall behind. I guess Aegis is really the only actual melee fighter. She's always getting hurt.
Commencing
kill first. She's literally right in front of those crazy swords all the time. There we go. Healed. Checking. Okay, blonde heal, please. There we go. He's almost down. Okay.
Commencing deletion.
Okay, I need some healing. I can use healing items, because I barely ever use healing items so far. But what about... I know I have... Yeah. Okay, come on. Bible item. Dang, unfortunately, maybe missed my chance to actually hit him with Element Shot. I guess I can't revive him?
I'll use this.
I don't know. I guess, yeah, they're almost dead, so they can get these nice. Let's try hitting him with some element shots once he goes open. Oh, that missed. Healing item.
Disappear.
Oh. Okay. Heal. 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 There we go. One, heal. There we go. Once he's at 1000 HP exactly, that's all I'm gonna give her. Switch over. There we go. Alright, switch on over, because this is the final bout. I'll throw Neptune. There we go.
Stronger like this.
Yep, and Neptune goes from 8 to 16.
We've retrieved the stolen sacred treasure.
We did it! This time we were the first ones to get it! If there's 10 of us all at the leading rank, then the next person has to be the 11th, huh?
Well, who's counting?
The sacred treasure's name is the Moonstone. Oh, I'm just too tired to read this. Oh, I'm nervous.
Yep, same here. I didn't log into this game to have to read things. I can't read this right now. Go for it, Noir.
Neptune, what do you mean you can't read this? Well, I guess I should expect this sort of thing from you.
From Bouquet's explanation before, it should be a hairpin.
How fancy for the treasure to be a hairpin. It's a bit of a shame it's not an item we were able to equip.
Our final strike was taken, Dunya!
My apologies, Princess. You've had to endure this shame because of my inadequacy.
Just shut up, Kidia! It just makes me more angry the more you apologize, Nya! I don't even care about the final strike! The gloating over this just reveals your vulgar upbringing! We're leaving now, Nya!
Yes, as you wish, Princess.
Huh? You two are already leaving? I thought we could have a victory toast or something!
Goodness, my bouquet is here!
Wonderful work, everyone! There is only one sacred treasure left. You have done well to arrive at this point.
It's finally time for the last treasure. It's the Emerald Mirror, right?
But we don't know where it is, huh? I wonder if the knights have found it yet.
Yes, the two knight groups have been working together, and they have finally discovered its location. It is in the oldest and most sacred place in the world.
Is it in the Altar of the Goddesses?
No, although that is a very good guess.
Huh? Were there any other important-looking buildings on the world map? Or maybe it'll show up now that we've gotten this far.
I'm not sure.
Bouquet, where could it possibly be?
The resting place of the final sacred treasure is at the foot of the World Tree, Lingverde.
Anger, Princess. Such an expression doesn't suit your lovely face.
I already know that I'm beautiful! Princess absolutely, positively will not stand for this! I will not fall behind the others!
Yes, I know. You are truly a supreme existence, Princess. I promise, I'll obtain the treasure first and offer it to you, Princess. Your face is hidden in its sadness, but I will cause your smile to bloom.
You say that so easily, but those eight players, they've gotten way stronger than when we first met them, you know?
I've already taken that into account, but we should be growing at the same pace and... who's there?
Energetic, aren't we? You've got quite the spirit. Yes, very good.
What do you want?
Easy there. No need to be so wary. I overheard you, and as a gesture of goodwill, I thought I would show you a handy tool.
Get out of here, you creep. The princess and I aren't about to lend an ear to such a suspicious offer.
Wait, Kidia? Okay, fine. I don't know what this is even about, but you have my attention.
Princess?
If this isn't some stupid joke, show us this tool of yours! We'll talk after.
Alright, that's about it. And
let's
wow,
head back.
That took the entire episode to explore this entire place. Alright, where would an event... Oh, I probably have to turn it in. Yeah, I'll do that next time. Of course, first things first, switch back. Man, Vert is falling behind. Heh. Alright, I'm gonna end the episode here. Thank you guys for watching, and I will see you guys next time. Goodbye.
Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul and seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek.
We're so sorry, skeletons, you're so misunderstood.